The CFL first round of playoffs start tomorrow with a couple of games. Calgary playing Saskatchewan in the West, and in the East, it's Montreal against Hamilton. Now, the following weekend will be the divisional finals. Winnipeg, with the best record, will be hosting in the West, and Toronto hosting the Eastern game.
Timeout has been brought to you by Joey's Restaurant. It's a tasty little place for seafood.